world around us has collapsed. It was clouded by a dark veil, and there was only one last simple goal: to find and save Lisa. Everything else drowned. Is she worth it?
Everything turned out so simple. Not me has to burn everyone's memory, but they had to burn the whole memory about me. And it worked. Only then it became easy and I flew higher, higher like this.
Here is another creature that you have to save from suffering. How many of the doomed are on this path to the doomed one? And who is to blame for this? You? Her? Or maybe me?
jaw.
I always knew that Lisa had a fucked up ex. Although, how different could you be from a girl who destroyed the world? Well, you remain to survive and give her a sign. So go ahead, against my better judgments, right?
Ah!
Against my better judgments, but with my help, the adventure in a world where everything has already ended and nothing has yet begun will be continued. There is still a long way to go on a path full of dangers, among which the worst are me, him, her, and of course, you. But who cares if Lisa is in trouble and in your heart at the same time? Don't you think that she's not the only one who desperately needs help, Hero, you are our savior. By the way, sometimes it's enough to admit the problem and ask for help. Do you hear a hint?
remember the first time I met Sovereign. I had been dating that naive boy. I remember our first meeting. There was a mirror and I caught a glimpse in it. Our faces changed when he appeared to us. And since that moment, I knew that everything would not be the same. It's impossible to resist him, but I didn't want to when I realized what exactly he offered me. I remember the first time I met Sovereign. I had been dating that naive boy. I remember our first meeting. There was a mirror and I caught a glimpse in it. Our faces changed when he appeared to us. And since that moment, I knew that everything would not be the same. It's impossible to resist him, but I didn't want to when I realized what exactly he offered me.
not snail people. They kneel before me by their own free will. Violent snail people. They kneel before me by their own free will.